There is no greater privilege than to lead the Conservative Party in government, and I would have been deeply honoured to do it. I have, however, concluded that the interests of our country are best served by the immediate appointment of a strong and well-supported Prime Minister. I am therefore withdrawing from the leadership election, and I wish Theresa May the very greatest success.